Anakin Skywalker, The Broken Promise, Part 2 by AD Edits. Let's stop waiting and dive right in. I've been a fan of AD Edits for a long time. We've done a lot of reactions to the edits on the channel, and I'm excited for this one. This one came out today. It's 5 minutes and 41 seconds. Without further ado, let's just dive right in.
Must be difficult having sworn your life to the Jedi. Not being able to visit the places you like or do the things you like.
I'll be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed?
Man, that's A plus Riz right there. Dang, Anakin is smooth. Also, notice how like light and like happy her voice is, even though they're talking about really sad stuff. And then look at like the scenery here. That is just tough.
To the Jedi. Not being able to visit the places you like or do the things you like.
I'll be with the people that I love.
Are you allowed to love? Thought that was forbidden for a Jedi.
It wouldn't have to be that way. We could keep it a secret.
You've made a commitment to the Jedi Order, a commitment not easily broken.
You're trembling.
Something wonderful has happened. Annie, I'm pregnant.
Anakin Skywalker.
Ooh.
He was my master.
Ooh. Okay, first of all, we can also just talk about how awesome that episode 5 of Ahsoka was. Man, it's so, so good. So it's cutting. I bet you it's going to cut to all the people that talked well about Anakin. I bet you. Started with Padme. Now it's Ahsoka.
Annie, I'm pregnant.
Anakin Skywalker.
Also, can we talk about how awesome Ash... Man, she did a great job. Ahsoka show was great. She did a great job playing Ahsoka. But just hearing Ashley's voice, man, it's just so nostalgic. It's so good.
Master.
Kanan said he was the greatest warrior the Jedi had in the clones.
So much like your father.
He was powerful. Rarely lost a battle. The last time I saw him, he was rushing off to save the Chancellor. Then everything changed.
What are we gonna do?
We're not gonna worry about anything right now.
Ever since I've known, you've been searching for a life greater than that of an ordinary Jedi. A life of significance, of conscience.
Man.
I won't lose you, Padme.
Here, I got a Facebook message. I say this a lot in my videos, but the story of Anakin Skywalker is one. Facebook! Sorry. The story of Anakin Skywalker is one of the most brilliantly crafted stories ever. And it's also one of the most tragic stories ever. His story arc is by far my favorite. Okay, we're back.
I'm not gonna die in childbirth, Annie. I promise you.
No, I promise you.
I promise you.
I promise.
Dang.
You're not all powerful.
Someday I will be. I will even learn to stop people from
Someday I will be. I will even learn to stop people from dying. Can we just take a second and think about this? If he is truly the father now, did he stop Ahsoka from dying? It's a genuine question. I don't know. Let me know down in the comments below. Did he stop Ahsoka from dying? Because if so, what he said was true.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy.
I love that opening.
You go too aggressive, Anakin. Be mindful. Jedi's goal is to defend life, not
man.
Your need for victory, Anakin.
It blinds you.
His abilities have made him arrogant. In some ways, I'm really ahead of him. He won't let me move on.
I see you becoming the greatest of all, the Jedi, Anakin.
You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind.
I see through the lies of the Jedi.
Become
and they're both right. Like, the Dark Lord did twist his mind, and he does see through the lies of the Jedi, and it's like, yes, to both.
Apprentice, only then will you be strong enough to save
the one you
love. I won't lose you the way I lost my mother.
Where is Padme? Is she safe? Is she all right?
In your anger.
In your anger,
you killed her.
Killed her.
Man.
I couldn't. She was alive. I felt it.
Man. It's a brutal scene here, too, because obviously Anakin gets chopped up, left by the lava, burns up, turns into... Well, he's already Darth Vader, but gets put into the suit that we know is Darth Vader. They don't show this in the movie, but he has this conversation, and then he tries to attack Emperor Palpatine. I don't know if he tries to force choke him or force push him, but in the comics, it talks about how Palpatine just stood there for days and just electrocuted him. Like, for days, and tortured him, and tortured him, and tortured him, to show him, like, to never even think about turning on the Emperor, because he's showing him that he built this suit with weaknesses to electricity specifically. And it's so gruesome to think about in the span of, 24 hours, 48 hours, how he went from being potentially the hero of the Jedi and, savior of the Republic to Sith Lord, lost everything that he knew, everyone that he loved, and being, tortured to death by his new master. The tragedy of Anakin Skywalker, it's crazy.
Training to become a Jedi is not an easy challenge.
Everyone in the Order knew Anakin Skywalker.
Even if you succeed, it's a hard life.
Few would live to see what he became.
I won't fail you.
I want to do it.
I'm not afraid.
This is a gruesome scene where he starts dragging people through the dirt. Oh. The most iconic villain of all time.
Lord Vader,
I'm here to put you back on schedule.
I shall assume full responsibility for losing him and apologize to Lord Vader.
The Emperor is not as forgiving as I am. The Force is with you, young Skywalker. You can end this destructive conflict.
I am your father.
The more you train, the longer you live. Ensue my dark
man.
This is the end for you, my master.
I just give props to people like AD Edits who are able to take, like, the story of Anakin and condense it into a 6-minute video. And just tell it in such a compelling way. It's like you really start to feel for the character when you watch edits like this, because it's the whole story condensed down into like 6 minutes. It's so good.
Anakin Skywalker, meet Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Pleased to meet you.
You may be a Jedi. I promise.
Your father is a weak old
man.
Destiny,
Anakin.
Oh, you look so handsome.
Anakin's gone.
Having my father die.
A young Jedi named Darth Vader helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights.
Do what must be done, Lord Vader. Do not hesitate. Show no mercy.
Man.
The Force is strong in my family.
That Rogue One scene, though? So good.
Means nothing.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten.
Obi-Wan once thought as you do.
Suit your feelings, Father.
You know it
you
to be true.
This. I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate.
It is
too late for me,
son.
Admit you are beat.
Don't let yourself.
Oh, that was cool. That was cool. Hold on. We got to back that up.
You can't do this.
Admit you are. That was good. Here it comes.
It is too late for me, son.
Admit you are beat.
That was so good. I wish AD Edits would incorporate more Clone Wars and Rebels into his edits. Obviously, hearing Ashley's voice was great, but I would have loved to see even like Ahsoka versus Vader in Rebels.
Vader's Obi-Wan did.
Man. I wonder if it's going to show Anakin Force Ghost at the end of Ahsoka. I'll leave you here. I've got to save
you. You already have. Look. You were right about me. Tell your sister.
Yes. You were right. Yes. It was so good. AD edits does it again. Man. Well, hey, I hope you guys enjoyed that edit as much as I did. If you enjoyed it, hey, I'm going to link 80 edits down in the description. You should go check it out. Go give that video a like. Watch the full thing. You will thoroughly enjoy it. I know I did. Let me know down in the comments, what should we react to next? I would love to hear from you guys. Hey, until next time, take care and God bless.